Hackers hit nearly every federal government agency in the United States. 4 million federal employees, both current and former, may have had their personal information stolen. And experts say it goes well beyond the realm of identity theft.
If you are an espionage agency, one of the things that you want to do is you want to find out who is sitting in a position of influence and who their people are, who the people are that they are talking to, who their subordinates are, and also who their superiors are.
He says the hackers also may have been trying to map the networks of federal agencies.
When you map a network from an intelligence perspective, you learn who does what, and you learn also what is most effective, which agency is most effective at certain things, who is responsible for certain things, what projects are going on.
The U.S. State Department says maintaining cybersecurity isn't exactly easy.
The federal government all the time, when we notice intrusions or possible intrusions, we've taken steps to mitigate them. We continue to update our security, but it is a pretty significant challenge.
U.S. intelligence officials think they can trace the breach to the Chinese government. But a spokesman from the Chinese embassy in Washington objected to that assertion, saying Chinese laws prohibit cybercrimes of all forms and, quote, jumping to conclusions and making hypothetical accusation is not responsible and counterproductive. I'm Andrew Spencer reporting.